Hello, folks. We're going to hop right back into things with Hassan. Quinlan should be right outside Rosewood's grocery store. Nope. We're not playing mods. What the heck was that? Well, at least it didn't bite us. Gonna grab one of these popsicle fridges so at least we have one. I guess this is where we start. Thank you. Didn't even see him high on panic. Starting to get tired. Nice. Well, that went really well. But there were more up there. They stopped. Now I can store a lot of food. I wasn't aware that I was keeping these non-perishables in there. It's gonna be quite some time before the show comes on. Could use that time reading. Should boost our electrical. messages about the Nox power grid. So we've got at least a couple more days of power. Quite have enough strength to make it a good idea to carry books everywhere. Alright, that should be good. There's a couple over here. I'd rather that they not be there. Jeez, I'm already wet. Let's just drive down to the gas station. is the gas station. I'm going to try running over there and grabbing that popsicle fridge. Better have the car running. Head back to base, cool as cucumber. After we check these couple of vehicles for keys. Spiffo's building may have a key, but I don't want to check it right now. Whoops. There we go. Okay. Alright, let's go to Moldera. I'm almost positive I grabbed a flashlight. I should have picked that up. One of our inventories. But that would have been time searching. That was closer than I would have liked. Instead of Moldera, why don't we instead hit March Ridge? Somewhere leading off to the right from here. Probably end up being the first turnoff we see. You know, I forgot to put the generator actually in the car. What adults. There's a survivor house. Jeez, two Fs. I'm overloaded. It's because I'm hungry. What do you say? Good odds it'll be clear on the other side? Could stand to eat a bit more. Thank you. Alright, so at the very least, we found a place to sleep. There's a video store right there. Nice. Use this as the sleeping room. I wasn't supposed to bring over the whole lot of them. Rifle's nice, but it's low quality. Jeez. Fine, I guess I'll take that too. Sure. long johns are just too hot right now to wear, that is. Now I'm starting to get tired. Got one more coming in. Go about clearing these ones. Then we'll run around the fence, grab the car, bring it around. Thank you. crowbar, huh? Take it. I'm just surprised this crowbar is still there. Quite a few in there. It's the crowbar. I haven't gotten a rest either, so I'm bound to be hitting exhaustion soon. Nope, speak of the devil, it's already there. house to run into. Alright, let's try this again. Another large backpack. Oh dear. I'm already exerted again. Sure seemed like more when it was over there by the car. Thank you. Probably should have rested a bit while I was in there too. Surprise! No big hordes on the other side. Shoot. At least it wasn't right underneath us. Pretty lucky on those swings. Except the one where I missed, eh? I bet you that fire truck's all beat up. Run back, grab a gas can. And I can feed it into that fire truck. All right, I put him in the trunk. I think he's earned a little fruit cocktail. Now we'll rest up, hop the fence again, grab those books, fill up the truck with gasoline. Should be good. these zombies don't want to fall over. Definitely don't need that red. Car zone 3 and car zone 1, nice. Those will be handy to get our mechanic skills up. Yep, got all the ones from that side. One has a key and even a little bit of fuel. This is the one I was after, though. There's a gas station right there, too. Starting to get tired now. Wondering if there are any books. I didn't mean that kind of book, but all right. That's a book I was looking for. Might as well just finish reading the whole book. Oh no, the water shut off. Guess that particular gravy train is over. Might as well try to keep the shotguns together, right?
Quite a few.
Gonna need these water dispensers now that the water's out. Eventually we'll be making the rain collector barrels, but we're not there yet. Do I use the shotgun? No, not yet. I'm not sure why I took the beta blockers. It's not gonna be worth a try and fight them all. Thank you. meat is starting to go bad in the fridge. These payphones are great. Electric XP. Wonder how bad the tires are. Oof, that front one's probably not gonna get us all the way back. We can come back for the water dispenser. Was that really all there was? Feel like I'm missing a few. Aren't any woodcraft episodes. Ah, there they are. Cool. Suppose we'll use spades for gas stations. Hard to believe they don't have one already. Let's get back to Rosewood. Actually, I think I want to try entering that survivor house. It's on the main strip before we leave. I'm unsure if I turned off my car. Doesn't seem like it. Fighting while I'm tired. Of course, all the vitamins are still out in the car. Closer than it needed to be. We're just going to head back to Rosewood. I have a feeling like this never actually hooks up back to the main road. Close enough, we can actually head north into Moldra. What we should do is head back to Rosewood. We got a car full of stuff. But we will eventually need to make our way to Louisville. And what better time to set up a forward operating base than now? We've even got the water can. Dispenser, whatever. Jeez, it's already 100 degrees out. Few in the building. Trying to avoid. Alright, let's hope that's enough to get some sleep. Watch there be an alarm. I broke that one. It's not even gonna have a bed. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Thank you. Well, that worked out. Honestly, I was expecting that to go pretty bad for us. Round two, motherfuckers. I think our first hits are going to be right along the main strip here. So I think we'll hit the gas station, then follow it up this way.